Now. These all the time. The people at the store probably think she's crazy. That's okay. This is a coffee house. I've drank coffee since I was 7, I think. This is the caramely intense flavor, and it's good until November 6th. There's a Starbucks around me. There's one like 5 miles away, but nobody goes there. I'd probably go to Starbucks, but since there's a Dunkin' up the road, why wouldn't you go to Dunkin'? coffee mugs for the house. They're all white, and I like white. And inside is a good cup. That's what you heard. So, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I shop at TJ Maxx a lot. I feel really stupid there because I'm surrounded by women, but you get some great deals at TJ Maxx. I buy a lot of my clothes there. I bought this there. It's an Under Armour. I think I got it for like $29. I buy lots of my socks there. Shirts there. What shirt am I wearing? I didn't buy that there. I wear too much Under Armour, if you haven't noticed. I think I'm wearing Under Armour in like 9 out of 10 of my videos that aren't roleplays. I have Under Armour dress shirts. Be prepared for that. I have an airport roleplay planned. I'm gonna do like baggage and everything, and you need to get your ticket. I think that'll be cool. That'll be new. Then I might do a flight attendant. I really like roleplays. I'm kind of just wondering what I'm gonna do. So, I think I might start a Patreon. And you can just donate a dollar. Starbucks cinnamon dolce. I used to say it dulce, but that's not correct. Okay, come on, focus. Yet cinnamon dolce. This is my favorite kind of coffee. Oh, tip, if you're making coffee. Well, I'm getting many emails. Oh, President Trump's approval ratings are low. I really care. Why do I get news notifications? Shut them off. something has to give you tingles, and if nothing gives you tingles, give me requests.